Oh yeah, I'm finna make a banger with this.
Last time you told me you proud of me, you wasn't proud of me, you were the nigga who doubted me. I was too mad at you. Never come came, my brother, that shit was a tragedy. Imagine the odd strategy, I was so sick and tired. Them niggas keep asking me who were the killers between the hood. Bro, I'm a king, that mean we good. Talk to my TT about my problems, learn to survive, I carry my chop. Before I was 12, I went to the doctor, fucked on the strip and I took me a rock.
And a foul, and he got it! Burrell, for three, got it, it's not over yet.
To Burrell on the far side corner, and he's
only like Walker, sipping on Walker, I feel like I'm Flocker. Shit in my pocket, that shit'll go block. Say that I mean what you mean, I caught you. Get away from a high speed, don't toss. Called you a bitch, I'm sorry I lost. Head down, X-Bill, Percocet off. Bitch, my phone, that passed me a charge. Ain't have a coat, walk to school in the thumb. Bitches, you looking up to, they'll burn you. Get on my business, this shit don't concern you. I get to digging this shit when I learn you. I love the trenches, this shit is eternal. Oh my God, we're having a virgin. I wish my brother had made it out surgery. I be up thinking that shit do be hurting me. If they gon' catch me, them niggas gon' murder me. Get my bro 20, he caught for a burglary. I love the bitches who say they ain't heard of me. Never seen blood, that shit'll turn burgundy.
Burrell, you can tell the Lions are feeling it a little bit offensively.
Stolen away by Sherrod Taylor. 2-on-1 and a slam on the other end by Burrell. 6 to shoot, it's going to be a forced shot and a foul and a make. Hoop in the hole.
Opportunity. Check it up, Burrell. Spin move, up and in. Set up high. Nice steal there by Burrell. Good read. He is in for the slam. Into the middle to Romello Burrell. Deep three, and that is in for Romello.
Here come the Lions. Into the corner, Romello Burrell. Got it.
Burrell with it. He drives in on Miller. His layup is good.
Two. Burrell over the top of Northwest.
Only rumors throughout my circle. RIP Prince and my pubs and purple. 600 made back the one with the curtain. Young gonna want the boy by the burger. I'm going, I know you probably
Burrell. Burrell down the right, down the center of the floor, all the way to the basket. Right side of the hoop. Pivots in their black and gold units. Burrell pivots up a shot middle.
Whether you're going to dunk it or not, don't take that extra ripple in traffic.
But he made it. Here is Burrell posting up Peters. Tough shot.
Gives way for the Lions offense. Burrell driving baseline. Puts it off the line. Burrell will take it all the way to the rack. And the foul. 5% from the field themselves. But if it hasn't gone in, Lindenwood has not allowed them to score.
No. Gerard's own life on the track.
To a 9-point advantage for LU. Inside, Burrell, a two-handed slam. Burrell driving underneath, able to get Howard on the defensive end, harassing Burrell, who's able to finish. UHSP has gone ice cold as Burrell lays it.
No time to cup, just one and done. I gotta chase the bag.
Points in the game. Burrell in the post. Left hauled off a couple Lions defenders before giving up the rock. Three-pointer good. In the front court, Burrell one-on-one with Evans. He is fouled. And
14 from the JLVC. This is a game they would need a little bit of help. A nice block
there by Suggs. No foul call. Hensler inside. Rim, though.
Ask Muwap, he my witness. Turn up in the clock.
It creates some space. Unable to do so.
In this one. Their latest run of 10-2,
the offensive
end. So bitches, 10 guns, don't forget this one. When I shoot, they run. First degree murder, one.